HNN News is brought to you by Principal Toyota. And Landers Ford. It's another morning at Houston High, home of the Mustangs and HNN News. Whether it's the locker room or the classroom, Houston News Network is there, your go-to source for all high school headlines. It's time for HNN News, the most watched newscast at Houston High School. With Jack Toll. And Katie Upton. HNN News starts now.
Good morning, Mustangs. I'm Christopher Higgins, filling in for Katie Upton.
And I'm Jack Toll, and these are your morning announcements for Friday, November 22nd. All AP exams must be paid for by December 1st. If you have not paid for your exams, please visit our online payment site listed below to pay for your exams. When paying for your exams, do not forget to pay for second semester classes and any extra exams you may have registered for but are not enrolled in that class. If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Ross.
Be a part of the Houston High Blood Drive on Wednesday, December 4th in the Circulation Library. You must be at least 16 years old to donate, and 16 and 17-year-olds need a parent's permission. HOSA members will be at the main lobby during all lunches if students would like to sign up and get permission forms.
Help DECA, Rho Kappa, and FCCLA raise Toys for Tots now until December 6th. You can donate a new, unused toy in Mr. Boyer, Ms. Davis, or Mr. Robinson's rooms. See posters around campus for more details.
Monday night, the Mustangs will take on the White Station Spartans here at home. Enjoy Thanksgiving break at the game and bring a friend. Tip times are at 6 for the girls and 7:20 for the guys. There will be a student half-court shot contest worth $200. Also, the student that gets there early will have some food surprises. See you there.
HNN News will be right back after this quick commercial break.
Hey, Horizon members. Don't forget to bring in your travel size supplies for Live Honor. The deadline is Friday, December 6th. You will take your items to room A100 and M13, and all during lunches and before and after school.
Hi, Frank. Do I need this bar of soap?
No, we don't need a bar of soap. Only travel-sized body.
All right.
Frank, do we need this size of body lotion?
No, we only want sized items.
Hi, Frank, are these the right size?
Yes, that's exactly what we need. Thanks for bringing in the toothbrushes.
You're welcome, except for Billy Cyrus.
What are you?
And don't forget that the deadline is Friday, December 6th.
Where do we take our travel size items?
Room A100 and M13.
When can I drop them off?
During all lunches and before and after school.
What is the deadline for these items?
Friday, December 6th. We need you to bring in 10 travel size items like toothbrushes and toothpaste, deodorant, shampoo and conditioner, body wash, no bar of soap permitted, hair and body and lotion, Q-tips and tissue packets, contact solution, contact cases, mouthwash, floss, notepads and pens, hand sanitizer, hairbrushes and combs, and shaving cream and disposal razors. And
don't forget to bring your travel size items.
Thanks, guys. Here's a look at all the supplies you can donate to help Horizons help Lib Honor. Again, the deadline is Friday, December 6th, so donate today. Get your team together to join the Germantown Education Commission's Battle of the Brains. Saturday, February 22nd. Get your application from Mrs. Poole in room M123. Houston keeps breaking records while continuing to beat down opponents. Now the Mustangs face their toughest threat yet when they'll take on Whitehaven in the last home game of the year. It's Houston versus Whitehaven, tonight at 7. Be there!
Welcome back. Now it's time for the HNN News Word Power Word of the Day.
Today's word of the day is idiosyncratic, an adjective meaning peculiar to one person or highly individualized. As in, because your mistakes were highly idiosyncratic, I'm going to deny your request for a new class test. Try using it today.
Students and teachers, will you please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance?
Now, in accordance with the laws of the state of Tennessee, we will observe a moment of silence.
Well, that's it for this week, Mustang.
Have a great Thanksgiving break, and we'll see you in December.
I got beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb,
ram,
pork, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rabbit.
You name it!
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, pork, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys. Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, lamb, ram, pork, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkeys, rabbit.
You name it!
Beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, beans, greens, potatoes, greens. Beans, 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 greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkey, beans, beans, greens, potatoes, tomatoes, chicken, turkey.